Captain Blush, kubush kardeye.
Yes.
When you are ready, Captain Blush.
Well, and now I'm
my
ready
head
right now,
for the runway.
Yeah, some course, some commercial.
Just in case, eh? You yes. must have the spare batteries with you on the runway.
But I have to tell you that I prefer Varta batteries. Because they were first in the space.
These are for the bunnies, eh? The bunnies work pretty good on these batteries. Hmm, Captain
yes,
Buck,
and something
eh?
Else also, yes. Something is, made from silicone.
This is serious channel, Captain Blush. Don't screw too much, of course.
Yes.
Friends, salute and welcome back to the Petrinčič Bros RC channel. The channel when we will try to test as many different planes as possible in our lifetime. The channel when we don't pretend that we are professional pilots, because we are not. We give you information from the amateur point of view, which most of the pilots on the world are. And this is why you can really expect to see something like this. If we fly, we fly. And if we crash, we crash. We always show you all, eh?
Yes.
Huh? And that's the most beautiful thing on this channel. And of course, I will tell you this for once and for all, eh? If you come here and expect the 3-minute videos, then this is the wrong channel for you, eh? On this channel, it's not always...
We were not so long in the video.
Yeah, you can salute the viewers, eh? My big brother, eh?
Yeah, big
baby
brother.
Big brother. We can't make a short video because at the end we have discovered long time ago that this channel is not just for filming the planes, but also to feel at home, to feel good. To if you feel down, you come here and watch our videos and you will feel better or something like that, huh, Captain Blush? And of course I will tell you I won't drink, Captain Blush. What
just,
to
just
do?
A sip.
No, I won't, eh?
Make a
I
sip.
Have that, hey, but what to do? of course I will tell you now, because I always forget while I still have the chance. In the description link below, you will have the link for the Petrinčič Brothers
merch.
RC Aviation t-shirts, hats, bags, and I don't know what. We still have the store open in the USA, so hey, if you like something, hey, you can click there and have fun, hey.
Yes.
And of course, if you're still wondering if you should buy your first plane, click something already and have fun. And today, maybe we have the plane for you, hey.
Yes.
And the famous question on this channel, what do we have today? A beautiful and sexy Hobby Zone Sport Cup S. All that you need in one box, Captain Blush. Show the box.
Yes.
You get the plane, you get the radio, you get the charger and the batteries and the spare prop, and that's it, eh? And now this will be a very important video.
Well, I think that the spare prop was actually bought by Hubert.
Yeah, but hey, you can buy it and have the spare prop with you, because I don't think that it costs much. But the point is that we have been always on the search for the perfect first plane. Now we have shown you many planes that can be for the beginner pilots, but this one comes with the radio and with all that you need.
Anything included.
I don't think that you can crash bad such a small plane, but still you will have the ultimate experience of how it looks to fly the big one, say. And like I have said, what this is, the Hobby Zone Piper Cup S.
Cup S, yes.
That Horizon Hobby sells them or something like that. Of course, I can see Horizon Hobby there. And of course, it has the safe select. Now, what do you have here? Now, I don't have the instruction manual here in this box, but there isn't much to say about this. Yeah, there wasn't, Captain Blush, because and you don't need it, hey.
Yeah.
You don't need it.
Well, I think that it is one, eh?
Is it?
Yes. You just have to look.
Yeah. Hey, I will salute Captain Blush right now, because hey, at this point I didn't know that I have the instruction manual, but hey, yeah. I don't even need it, because you have just a few buttons here. The radio is like all radios, throttle, rudder, elevator, and
even
and
the binding procedure is on the transmitter at the back.
Yeah, but you have, but this is already bind to this plane, and this is exactly for this plane, and you have just two more knobs here. This is the panic mode. If you get in the panic in the air, in the case that you will fly in the expert mode,
well,
where you won't have the safe select, you just press this and the plane will level.
You know what I'm just thinking right
in
now?
A straight line, Captain Blush, what?
Sometimes it would be good to have a panic button
in the life, eh?
In the bedroom, eh? No. When you get panicked, just press the button and everything sorts out. Eh?
In the bedroom and in the life, I think we would press many times the panic
button. Well, the button would be screwed by now. Eh?
And of course, like I have said, you have the second one, and with this one you choose safe, AS3X assist, and of course the expert mode where you
But look at those stickers, they are exactly the same as on the Spectrum. Look at this, the stickers.
Yeah, of course it is, eh?
Exactly the same.
The Spectrum is sold by the Horizon Hobby. Now, of course, I won't talk too much anymore, because what's the point of this? Now, I think that this...
Yes.
After this flight, if it will be successful, my son Max, which is now 6 years old and is training on the Real Flight Simulator 9 for a few months now, we'll try to fly this plane for the first time in his life. Of course, we will film that. I don't know if we will show it because he's still young.
He's
we will see if maybe you will film from the back so we don't see his face, because I don't know if you can show children on the YouTube or not.
Better
so
not.
This is it. Captain Blush, enough. While we still have some sun, of course, we don't have the sun anymore. The sun has gone.
It is 35 minutes past 7 p.m.
Yeah, and why we are here so late, because
the date is
so
the 12th of August.
It's so hot here that if we would have been here earlier in the day, that would be nothing.
Well, I was mowing the lawn exactly at noon, so I was melting down, eh?
Did you saw that?
Yes, I have heard
When you plug the plane, I have checked this, nothing will happen, but once you tilt it on the right side, it will engage the receiver, eh? Mm-hmm. And that's it, and now we will test. Quick! Rose! Now look at this, eh? You have
the rudder,
look.
Oh, look at this, eh?
Now the problem is that I don't have my strap, because I don't
strap
have
on.
Three fingers. I don't have the strap on for the radio, Captain Blush.
Yes, yes.
I will have to fly with this. I just hope it will work, because...
Well...
It's a little hard for me, but...
Hey, even if you will crash, there will not be a lot of damage, so...
I just wonder how many stunts I will make with this, but hey. I will do my best. At least we will see this plane in the air. And once you will put the throttle, because by now, do you see this? Nothing works.
Uh-huh.
50% of throttle. And now you have the assist. And you can see now, if I put it like this...
Yes.
Do you see this?
He wants to level.
Yeah, and this is now the safe select. And with this safe select, Captain Blush, I will take off. Because you say so many times, why did you use the safe on takeoff? But that's the point, that you have the safe. For the pilots like my son, eh? Who are learning how to fly for the first time. And this should prevent for you to crash your plane. Of course, Captain David has come. Yes. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Quick! Because I don't have the lights on this plane. You will wish me good luck.
Yes, good luck, yes.
And you can come a little closer. Because I don't think that I will need much flying runway.
No.
For DSA.
This will be an easy takeoff.
Are you ready, Captain Blush?
Yes, I am if you are. This is it, good luck.
Hey, do you see this, eh?
What?
It already has the mixing with the rudder.
Yeah?
I don't believe this, eh? Because on the Piper, usually you must use a lot of rudder in the turns, but this one, look, it already has the mixing. I mean, this is it, eh? Are you ready?
Yes.
The maiden flight with the Hobby Zone. What's this, eh? With the Hobby Zone Piper Cup S, eh? Will this be the ultimate beginner plane, eh, Captain?
Yeah, we will see.
Well, let's hope so, eh? I just wonder how I will...
Well, do something.
How I will switch this button in the air. Are you ready, Captain Blush?
Yes. Yeah, what's this, eh?
Yeah, but the battery was charged, eh? Why did the throttle cut off?
Did it cut off on its own?
Yeah, of course it did, eh? Is this... What's this?
Well, which battery? The smallest one?
Yeah.
Why don't you use the two? That is the best one. Change it quickly! Why are you using... Because that battery... I think that battery is original and it is not so strong.
Well, I wonder when they were charged.
Yes, this. This is it, eh? I don't know why you even put...
Now we will use this one, the Tattoo 22.
This is the smallest one, 150 milliamp.
Yeah, but they are all the same, 150. That is the original battery, and usually, Captain Blosh, we do fly.
Yeah, but this is 222, 220.
We do fly with the original batteries.
Yeah, yeah.
Is this okay? Let's see.
Uh-huh. Look how the servers are working more rapidly. Oh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Well, will you just throw it from your hand? Hey, will you just throw it from your hand?
Well, I don't think so. It will look much sexier.
Well, good luck the second time around, eh?
Are you ready, Captain Blosh, for something, eh?
Yes.
Because if this will not work, I mean, I'm really...
I will do the maiden if you will not be able to do it. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah!
That battery is not good, eh?
Why not?
The first one.
But hey, look at this, eh? Hey. Almost no front, eh? That is what they say. Look at this, eh? I don't think that I have 10% of throttle now.
Yeah.
One low, slow and sexy, eh?
Uh-huh.
For the viewers, eh? Look at this, eh? Hey, but this is amazing, eh? Look at this, eh?
This is quite difficult to film because of it. Yeah, but I can, but it's very small.
Hey, Captain Blosh, do the best, eh? Look at this, eh? Hey, but this is the most amazing plane that I have flown by now, eh? Look at this, eh? Look. Look, 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 look.
Yes.
And do you know why I love it?
Why?
Because you don't have to fly far away. I mean, look at this, eh? Look.
Well, that was close, eh? What were you trying to do?
But hey, I'm trying also.
Hey, you're getting too comfortable too fast, eh?
This is not 2 meter wingspan, but what's with you?
Yeah, but that was close, eh?
You were so scared of this, eh? But hey, it was great, eh?
Look at this, eh? Now, of course, this is the AS3X, I mean the safe. I have now in the safe, because with this hand crooked, eh, I will fly the next time with more stunts. But this time we just want to see it one fast.
Yes.
Now look at this, eh? Now this is...
Full throttle. Well, it's pretty fast, eh?
Look at this, eh? The full speed, eh?
Hey, look at the speed.
Huh?
Hey, what's with that GB you have, R3? Isn't that the same size?
Hey, we have a few.
I even have, what is that?
We mix birds, eh?
What is that that I have?
I think that it's...
Fly time. Baby, no.
No, 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 you have the what?
Spacewalker.
Spacewalker, eh? We must test that one, eh?
Yeah.
But hey, it flies
hey,
so
maybe
good,
we'll
eh?
Do one day just alignment of those planes on the runway.
And I have the B-17, the Flying Fortress, I
and,
mean that.
And I have a PT-17.
Look at this, eh? You see it?
Yes.
Hey, but this is amazing, eh? Look at this, eh? One slow, low and sexy. Hey, I think that my son, eh, will fly this with no problems, huh?
Yes.
Should I switch in something more serious, huh?
Try.
I will switch quick. Now I don't have the safe anymore. Ho-ho!
Oh, yes.
Look at this, hey! Now this is something for me, hey! Look at this! You see it, hey?
Uh-huh.
Quick one loop.
Yes.
Ah! Did you saw that, hey? I have just the AS3X, and still I can't do the loop.
You're too far. The camera is blurring in those clouds.
And now I have totally no assist anymore, and now I will try.
It's still blurry.
Blurry?
I cannot see. Come closer.
Will you come closer?
Come closer and slow because the camera... Okay, now it's okay.
Is it?
Don't fly too far away.
Should I try one loop?
Yes.
There we go. I see one loop.
Uh-huh.
Do you see this, eh?
Hey, remember that that is small battery. Don't fly too long, okay?
I will be close.
Yeah.
But this is, viewers say, even without the, totally without the assist, look, you can fly this with such a pleasure that it's sick, look at this, eh? And it, to tell you the truth, without the safe, it flies even better, eh?
Yes, yes, I can see, yes.
Yeah, well, you must test the limits of this, eh? So this is it, should I land?
Yes.
One more low.
Engage S3X.
One more low from the other side, Captain Blush, for the pleasure after such a long time. And I think that I will, what, land from the other side?
Well, actually, we were flying quite a lot without the camera lately.
Just relaxing, eh?
Yes.
Now I will land like I always land from the Shintyako. Are you ready, Captain Blush?
Yes.
And of course, I will switch the safe on again. And look at this. The safe is working perfect. It has aligned the plane. And now I will just slowly and sexy come down. Eh? Captain Blush, wish me good luck.
Good luck, yes.
Look at this. Total throttle cut. Look. Look how good it flies. Look.
Yes. Almost to the carpet, yes.
Yeah. Now this is amazing, my friends. Eh? This is amazing, eh? Come here, eh? Now, of course, today we won't check how much we have left to suck from the battery, because with this one, well, we can't. With this one, you can't even check, huh?
No, no, no.
You have the checker for this, you don't have. Of course, I will unplug it. And I really think that the flying time is, like it says on the box, from, I don't know, 5 to 6 minutes of pure joy, eh? I will, yes, cut this off.
Well, with this battery, 220 milliamp, even longer.
I have the four batteries. You have seen that this one, the original one, I think that maybe...
That one is, I think, the too old.
The battery is too old. I think that the plane wasn't in the air for very long time. I will just buy a new one. I will check with which one I can fly.
You can buy them at gainsays.si in Ljubljana. Again, these are the...
I think that I will buy here in Slovenia, and I will buy this one because the CG was perfect, eh?
You can buy a few
and
of them because...
220, but this will give me 8 minutes of flying time.
You can buy five of them because we have lots of these planes this size.
I will put it like this.
Hey, just quickly. You have which one? MiG? The red one?
What?
This size. OEMIX.
Yeah, I have the MiG. I have the Fly Baby. No, the
Fly Baby.
The GB. You have the Fly Baby or something, and I have the
PT-17 biplane.
PT-17, and we have the B-17, the bomber. I mean, viewers, who cares about that? We will put them one then on the table, and maybe we will fly them one by one, eh?
Yeah, quickly.
All in the same video.
One circle and then
one
land.
One by one, eh? But of course, today we are talking about this, and this deserves today a few words at the end, like we always say. If I will give you the assessment of this one, because we always give the assessment, at this time, I can give this plane...
This is the UMX size category.
Yeah, but this is the UMX size, but the point is that, in fact, this is the first plane. This, we are having the category here for the first plane that we can really recommend from now on in the future. If somebody asks me, what first plane can you recommend to me, I will recommend this Horizon Hobby, the Piper Sport.
There is also a spinner inside, eh?
Yeah, it is. I have seen here. You have the spinner.
Why didn't you put it on?
But this doesn't have... Yeah, but screw the spinner. But what's with your Captain Blush? Who cares about the spinner if you have the plane that flies perfect, eh? Now, of course, the assessment of this... I will give this today what?
This deserves a 10 because it's perfect.
Hey, today, viewers, and I will salute this time. I will salute this plane and Hobby Zone for this one, because for once I'm giving the 10 for the plane, and I can really, really recommend from now on this plane to be your first plane for the totally inexperienced pilot. Of course, it is good that you still have someone on the runway. There must be some RC field in your neighborhood. You can go there and ask the fellow pilots. They will assist you. They will help you. But of course, all that you need, you have in the one box, and you will have the
perfect experience how to fly the plane. And to tell the truth, from time to time, I mean, I just love to fly EDF jets, but with the jets, you're all the time doing this, hey, what the hell, hey, when I will crash, when the battery will die, and I don't know what. But with this one today, even it was the maiden flight, it was the total relaxing, okay, because this plane flies perfect, perfect day.
So this is it?
So this is it, Captain Blas. Enough, yes. For what?
Yes, yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia for after a long time. Viewers, we are back. Don't worry, eh? We will get this, our filming mojo back. And because we have lost many things in our lives, but we will never lose the passion for the RC planes. Don't worry, eh? Even when we will be 100 years old, we will still be here in the wheelchairs flying something, eh?
Wheelchairs?
Yeah, wheelchairs or something. So this is it. What? Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with the beautiful, sexy, best option for you to buy for the first plane.
Or not.
Or not, who cares, but I can really recommend it this time. The Hobby Zone Piper Cub S that you buy on Horizon Hobby. Buy this and you will be one happy pilot in the future and in the beginning and I don't know what. So this is it, no, Captain Blas, quick! Because you must do what?
Fly it again.
Yes, yes, I will put the second battery in and my son will try to fly the plane for the first time and this will be something. This will be the best time in my life. Eh? So this is it. Yes. Viewers, thanks again for your support. Like I have said, in the description you have the link for the our store and of course, from now on you have also the link where you can donate something or not. If you wish, yeah, of course, Captain Blas. But why not, eh? Eh, for the last 4 years, eh, we have filmed more than 600 videos. We never feel for the money, we're not begging for the money, we're not filming for the money, but hey, hey. If anybody wants to donate something so we can buy new planes, because from now on I don't think that we will buy much new planes, but hey, there is an option, and of course by that you will become the true hardcore partner of the Petrinčić brothers from Slovenia, and if you visit our country, do stop by in our hometown and you can have fun with us, eh? Have the cold one and of course a barbecue if there will be a chance. So this is Captain Scott. What's with you? Viewers, thanks again, eh?